to me, these social platforms are good to bring people together, but sometimes there's too much hate speech and too much aggression in it, and it's not good for democracy if debate is confronted with so much hate. So I think we need more rules and better rules to protect digital freedom, especially for female and for minorities.